Hi everyone, today I'm here with a Barbie doll. I have only one doll, so it's going to be a very quick review. I'm going to open the package and you will see which doll I have got. Okay, here is the dolly and I am going to show her to you. Oh my gosh, she's gorgeous. Well, she is the Chinese Empress doll from the Barbie Collectors collection. And guys, she is amazing. Look at her face. I saw her a few weeks ago and literally I could see that she is the prettiest Chinese collector doll I have ever seen, because her face with all the shades around her little eyes and everything, she looks so incredibly perfect. I am surprised that she is not another kind of special collector doll. She is still wearing her original hairstyle. It's not in the best condition, but I checked the net. I was curious after getting my other Chinese collector doll if she has got long hair or just a few braids like the other one. And luckily I could find photos that she has got long hair, not just here or there. So I am going to wash her hair and I would like to just give her a normal look, not this kind of thing, which looks very nice by the way, but well, I think she looks way prettier when her hair is taken down. Now, as you can see, she is wearing a crown and these flowers are on this special thing, and here you can see that her hair is sewn with black threads to hold these things up. By the way, her hair is very soft, so no glues. I don't really feel anything like this. And also here, it's super soft. I'm so surprised to see this, because usually you can see that there are tons of glues on the hair and on the head, but this is super soft and very nice. Now, she also has got earrings, which I think is beautiful, and it gives her a very special look. But well, her face, it's amazing. It's the most beautiful face I have ever seen. Really, I can tell this. So maybe she should get another made to move body. Well, I don't know. So this is the dress. Also, I'm going to show you. It's all the way down. And I don't know how you can remove this. Maybe here. So it's sewn together here. And you cannot remove it. Or can you remove it? Oh, no, you can remove it. So here we have got a little clasp. So you can remove the dress. That's great. So here around you can see it, but it's very, very nice. And you cannot see any threads, anything here, and no Velcros, which is very important. So that's why her dress is in perfect condition. She is missing her original shoes, but I got another, I got another pair of shoes, which is way better than the real one was, I think. So I'm very satisfied with these pairs. And she has got the normal leg. I think she is very nice. Interestingly, her hands, I think, are bigger than the usual hands, or just the way she holds her, I don't know, but for me they look bigger than the normal hands. But she is such a beautiful girl. Oh my gosh. I think she's going to be my favorite doll. Like the, what is that? The Princess of Cambodia. That's also beautiful. But this one, guys, I highly recommend buying her if you can. She is gorgeous. if you can check Pinterest or Instagram, you can see photos of her wearing normal everyday clothes, and she looks very, very gorgeous in all of these clothes. So thank you for watching and have a nice day. Goodbye.